Hatchery in our mutts. How the top of farmer Margaret Thatcher. Margaret Thatcher is a gentleman.
Mr. Ian Paisley, he's a loyal Ulster man. He sings about King Billy in his orange underpants. And when he comes to London, to the Gouty Moor he'll dash. And he loves a bit of jiving with his hands wrapped round his sash.
With his hands wrapped round his sash. With his hands wrapped round his sash. He loves a bit of jiving with his hands wrapped round his sash.
Now Ian, he loves a rebel song when he goes on the brew. Give him men behind the wire, or vote a vote will do. And when he's had a skinful of the drink, he's had his load. He loves to sing the soldier's song along the Shankill Road.
Along the Shankill Road, along the Shankill Road. He loves to sing the soldier's song along the Shankill Road.
Now Paisley came to our house for a bit of a feed last night. And when we said the rosary, he disappeared from sight. And when he saw the picture of James Connolly on the wall, he screamed out,
"No surrender!"
And he flew right out the door.
And he flew right out the door. And he flew right out the door. He screamed out, "No surrender!" And he flew right out the door.
Now Ian, you say you're British, that you're loyal thick and thin. But don't forget it's Ireland that you are living in. And soon the day is coming when Her Majesty the Queen, she'll be dancing with the Pope and waving orange, white and green.
Waving orange, white and green. Waving orange, white and green. She'll be dancing with the Pope and waving orange, white and green.
Now Ian's gone off his rocker, he's going raving mad. Cause Downing Street and Dublin, they're walking hand in hand. But Paisley, he's a decent man, and the rumours I've heard say that Ian is learning how to